Here today, Pentagon got us through a nice example of the Vauxhall Corsa Energy, powered by a 1.4-litre 16-valve petrol engine producing 75 PS. This 5-door hatchback, finished in dark moon blue metallic, comes with colour-coded door handles and door mirrors, really smart 16-inch multi-spoke alloy wheels, and plenty more besides. It's got a really good-sized boot area, which comes complete with a folding rear bench seat with ice-fix silver strap fittings on the rear for extra security with fitting child seats. The parcel shelf tucks neatly away when not required. And with the seats intact, there's plenty of space in the rear of the car for three passengers to sit quite comfortably. Moving on into the front, got very sportive bucket style seating for both driver and passenger. Both seats have the option of being heated, and the driver's seat also has height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. Very nice finish the interior with the gunmetal grey and chrome inserts. The in-car entertainment is provided by a touchscreen DAB radio, which also features AM and FM stations, as well as USB device connection and full Bluetooth. There's air conditioning linked to a 4-speed interior heat fan, heated front windscreen, automatic transmission, and a leather multifunction steering wheel, which, as with the seats, has the option of being heated, comes with cruise control and speed limitation, as well as Bluetooth device connectivity and full audio controls. There's rain-sensitive wipers, automatic headlamp control, front electric windows, electro-operated door mirrors, and moving back outside around to the front of the car, there's also LED daytime running lamps and front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to interview and instruct test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.